Backstabbing and scheming and money grubbing. How long can hate hold a thing together?
When you play the Game of Thrones, you win or you die.
Lord Eddard Stark, I would name you the Hand of the King.
I have no choice.
That's what you tell your family. Tell yourselves. That's what men always say when honor calls. You do have a choice, and you've made it.
We've come to a dangerous place. I was trained to kill my enemies.
As was I. You never worry. You were never afraid.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
Chosen your opponents wisely.
I have a knack for it.
Perhaps I was wrong to distrust you.
Distrusting me was the wisest thing you've done since you climbed off your horse.
Getting it all over is keeping the peace. It's fear. Fear and blood.
Phineas Stonemas.
You're alive.
You left me in the ashes of my homeland.
This is where we come alive.
Power of the shadows.
The killer's still out there.
She was taken by something unnatural. Neither man nor fae.
She loves you. And it's going to get her killed.
As king, I welcome you to the Order of the Chosen.
The Elkrees is more than just a tree.
As long as it lives, the demons are locked up for all eternity. And you are now its protectors.
The Elkrees is dying. Each leaf represents a single demon. Once they begin to fall, the creatures of darkness will be released one by one.
It has begun.
You're all dead.
She is your only hope. When you learn how to unlock the power of the Elf Stones, the demons won't stand a chance.
There are dark days ahead.
We have to go!
The Four Lands is in grave danger. You three. You can save it.
Detective, what are you looking at? Come on, Nick, we have a call.
Have you been seeing strange things? Things that you can't explain?
We have the ability to see what no one else can. You are one of the last Grimms.
Never thought I'd see one up close.
A Grim.
How long you been at this? You seem kind of new.
There's a reason you're a cop. You have an ability.
Hiker and a bobcat.
The bobcat wasn't wearing boots.
This is no fairy tale. The stories are real.
You have to hunt down the bad ones.
Oh man, this is the part of the horror movie where the sidekick gets it.
You truly not know what you are.
Forget about me. What the hell are you?
What the hell were those freaks that I just met?
They're fae. An evolutionary branch that predates on humans.
What kind of fae am I?
You're seconds.
You're saying you can seduce people into doing anything just by touching them?
Has it occurred to you that hanging out with a homicidal freak might not be the brightest move for you?
Homicidal freak? God, you are so emo. You can freaking control people by touch. And not in a creepy handjob way.
I end up killing everyone that I let close to me.
This is a new level of freaky.
The Troubles aren't just stories.
In Haven, people have the ability to do things.
Everything that's happening now has happened before.
I'm running out of time. In a little over a month.
If I go into that barn when the Hunter meteor storm hits, the Troubles disappear. But then, so do I.
I choose not to give in to my fate, and you can too.
I'm not ready to leave, either of you.
I'm not gonna let this be our last night. I'm not giving up.
Audrey!
Money.
I have waited for its arrival. The sorrow in my heart. The prophets speak of Arthur's bane. You would do well to fear it, for it stalks him like a ghost.
Prepare for battle.
Even as Camelot flowers, so the seeds of her destruction are being sown.
Good morning, my lady. I thought we could play a little game.
We may be walking into a trap.
I swear I'm going to rescue my men, or die trying. And I swear I will protect you or die at your side.
Magic is real.
What is this place?
Breakbills University.
Am I hallucinating?
If you were, how would asking me help?
This school exists to reveal your innate abilities and hone them to the highest degree. Let's see some magic. No, Quentin. Real magic.
Do some goddamn magic!
Stop it!
Holy shit, I'm doing this.
You can grow this magic into something more. You can be a magician. I can't just go to Yale if I know this place exists.
Put your hands on your head!
The horseman's been awakened, and you along with him.
The man I saw was wearing an old military uniform.
Did he carry a broadaxe?
When's the last time you saw him?
When I cut off his head under the command of General Washington.
George Washington.
Do you know him?
What's her name?
Emma.
Once upon a time, a lost soul.
Are you Emma Swan?
Yeah, who are you?
Was drawn to a mysterious town. That town desperately needed a savior.
I'm sure you'll enjoy them on your drive home. Actually, I'm gonna stay for a while.
And you were that savior, Emma. Do you remember? We needed you to believe. And you did. But something happened along the way. The endless battles against the forces of evil took their toll. Was it the lies?
Of your mother. I don't care.
The loss.
No.
The struggle for love. Something opened your heart to the shadows.
I can help you.
How do we just wait?
The only way this ends is you embracing who you are.
Who the hell?
Greg, is this moving?
Mermaid. Okay, that was a good one.
When I was a kid, you'd tell me stories about the mermaids.
Your ancestor lost his mind. He and his shipmates slaughtered these beautiful creatures in cold blood.
Something was out there.
And you're sure this is what you think it is?
This isn't part of some huge cover-up, and it's not because of some mythical creature.
Dude, this is real.
Seeker is a hero who arises in a time of trouble and suffering.
You have a great destiny ahead of you. If you're willing to accept it.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you are the true Seeker. You need to know about a man named Darkin Rao.
the greatest evil of all.
For all I know, this is some kind of trick. I don't even know either of you.
Seeker, he lives.
Our soldiers are to find and kill him.
The Seeker needs the Book of Counted Shadows. If Darkin Rahl gets it, he will use it to control every corner of the world.
I'll find the book.
You can't go alone. It's too dangerous.
My destiny. My decision.